Hi friends, what I'm shooting now is this is a lotus plant. You know, invariably you will spot it everywhere, wherever there is a corner, and there are loads of them, you know, on that side, right? But along with it, you will also see some green plant which is floating on the surface. Now, these plants, maybe I'm contemplating that it might be phytoplanktons. Phytoplanktons are nothing but a green algae plant which releases oxygen in the water. The majority of 70 to 80% they say, and since 1950, if you look at the history, that these phytoplanktons been existing. It's the biggest source of oxygen for humankind or living beings. Whereas all the rainforests, including Amazon, they release around 27 to 28%. So the left out is only 2 or 3%, which comes from other sources. But believe me, as these plants are green in color, so they are basically living or thriving on photosynthesis. So oxygen is a byproduct. But if you look back in the history, we are almost kind of churned out 40% of phytoplanktons since 1950. See, there are small cars also which finds their own driveway, which is very close to the habitat nearby. And what I'm seeing, making you see on the other side, is the lush green environment, which is actually a field, a paddy field, and the distant far you can see there is a road connectivity. So Kerala is all about this green. If it is not green, if it is kind of Say hi, my cousin, right? Water is also, most of it is green. So the source of oxygen is phytoplanktons, which are plenty in number. But the saddest thing is the human beings are actually not taking care of it. Imagine the earth without oxygen. It is only because of this phytoplanktons that we are surviving. Otherwise, it will be all oxygen cylinders. Okay. Now, this is what I wanted to bring to you. That's it for the day. Here, my cousin and me. Hi. We're signing off for the day. Bye-bye. And this is the route which I explained. This is the route of most of the houseboats. They cruise along this way. A beautiful sight. Bye-bye.